Hi, welcome to Dao Shows You How. I'm Dao. In this video, I'm going to show you some simple stitches on the pattern that we made in the last video. If you missed that video, I'll put a link in the description. So let's get started. Okay. What we need are some needles. I'm using 2 3/4 inch needles, and we need some cotton embroidery thread. I already put them in the needles. And since this project is pretty small, I'm using this little plastic hoop instead of the wooden embroidery frame that I used in other videos. And we also need scissors. So that's it, that's all we need. So it's gonna take a while. I'm gonna speed it up in some parts and put some music on.
know this ain't love at first sight. Cause I know how this works, I got my ABCs right. Oh, so let's play pretend. Say you'll be the one for me. Say you'll be the one for me forever. I know this will end tonight. But you'll be the one for me. Say you'll be the one for me. It's been so long since I got so close to someone. I know this ain't love, but let me stay a while. Tonight, keep holding my hand. I know this ain't love, but let me stay the night. I said, let me stay a while. I said, let me stay a while. I said, let me stay a while. I said, let me stay a while.
Pretty, and I hope you try this. It's pretty simple, and I hope you like this video. And watch out for the next video, because we're gonna turn this embroidery work into a phone case with a zippered pocket. So this has been Dao Shows You How. I'm Dao, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.